this policy, the cylinder recirculation model of LPG distribution, works in a manner that would make it impossible, okay, for us to now take our cylinders to LPG stations to have them filled. What we are going to have is what we call a Coca-Cola arrangement. You take an empty bottle of Coca-Cola to the station, and then you pick a filled one. Now, along the supply chain, at the very top, we are going to have LPG bulk distribution companies. We call them LBCs. Now, they are required to have 4,000 metric tons storage capacity.
Maximum
4,000, you know, metric tons. And they will be doing the supply, so they will be doing the importation, and they will also be picking the gas from Atuabo, from domestic production, and also possibly from Temora Refinery when they soon start operation.
Okay.
So we're going to have products from these sources. And they will now supply the gas, LPG, to LPG bottling plants. We call them LPCs. So LBCs would also be required to have a minimum storage capacity of 1,000 metric tons. Now, the LPG bottling plants would procure, brand, maintain, and refurbish the cylinders that we are going to be using. So what it means is that you and I will no longer own the cylinders. We no longer own the cylinders. The cylinder